because we're going to have that wall. That wall is going to be so big and so strong and so powerful. We're going to have strong borders. We're going to have the wall. We're building the wall. We're building the wall, folks. We're building the wall.
Ni confrontación ni sumisión. La solución es el diálogo y la negociación.
So we're going to repeal Obamacare. We're going to replace it with something that's going to be terrific.
I've been saying for a long time, let Obamacare fail, and then everybody's going to have to come together and fix it.
My original instinct was to pull out. And historically, I like following my instincts. We would like to bring our business tax rate down to 15%. Which would make our tax rate lower than most countries.
And we're going to bring the coal industry back, folks. We're going to bring it back.
The United States will withdraw from the Paris Climate Accord.
Withdrawal. From the United States from the Trans-Pacific Partnership.
We're going to keep, as you know, Gitmo, we're keeping that open, and we're going to load it up with bad dudes.